Hi, I'm Dr. Divya Vinson. I'm a consultant in clinical hematology and bone marrow transplantation at Manipal Hospital, Dwarka. Today I would like to talk about blood cancers. Blood cancers are hematological disorders which lead to abnormal production of white blood cells, leading to disrupting the functioning of white blood cells, that is preventing infections and preventing bleeding, leading to severe anemia. There are basically three types of blood cancers: leukemia, lymphoma, and myeloma. Leukemia basically leads to fast production of white blood cells, which can be seen in blood and bone marrow, and hampering the normal functioning of normal white blood cells, causing severe anemia, symptoms of bleeding, and leading to severe infections. Whereas lymphoma are the cancers of lymphatic system, where the normal lymphocytes are replaced by abnormal lymphocytes, thus affecting the immune system of a person. And finally, the myelomas are those specialized blood cancers which affect cells known as plasma cells. Plasma cells are basically cells that produce antibodies in our body, and these antibodies are specialized proteins which fight against a lot of infections in the body. And because normal plasma cells are replaced by these abnormal plasma cells, antibody production is impaired, leading to making a person prone to infection. So as we can understand, all the blood cancers basically affect the normal functioning of the bone marrow, making a person prone to infection, bleeding, and anemia. So this leads us to what are the symptoms of blood cancer. So the symptoms of blood cancer include anemia, infection, fever, tiredness, bone pains, you can feel easy fatigability, or you can have nodular swelling around your neck, axilla or groin. Some patients have lower backache, some patients they can have night sweats. So all these symptoms, they indicate towards blood cancer. In case anybody experiences these symptoms, we have to think of blood cancer, and blood cancer is a medical emergency, and you should contact your hematologist immediately. Now, coming to the management part of blood cancer, chemotherapy remains the mainstay of management of blood cancers. Now, the type of chemotherapy and the duration depends on the type of blood cancer that we diagnose, and also on the patient-related factors like patient's age, any comorbidities if they have, and the fragility status of the patient. Also, at the time of diagnosis, every blood cancer is stratified in the risk category good, intermediate, and poor, and the management depends on the risk stratification of the cancer. Bone marrow transplant is only curative method for almost all the blood cancers, though newer techniques are coming in the world, like CAR T cells and all, but they are still in the juvenile stage, and we are working on them. But bone marrow transplant is one of the well-recognized techniques of treating all the blood cancers. Thank you.